guys, I've got two of these 85th anniversary Monopoly scratch cards. I've got these from Morrison's. So yes, let's see how we do. So nice and easy on the first ones. We just need to find lucky fingers, like crossed fingers. There we go, there's one win. Nice, good start. Helicopter. Gold bar. Now on the second one, we need to match two symbols to win, or find two 85 symbols to win double the prize. So we have a necklace and a safe, roll and a roll, so there's another winner, a double and a house, boat and a plane, pocket watch, and another pocket watch, that's another winner. And we have a watch and a bike, car and a wad, income tax and a banknote, amethyst and a crown, money tree and a gold key. And then down here we need two numbers that add up to 10. So you have 7 and 2. And we need two identical numbers, 2 and 6. So let's go and see what we have won. So we got that first winner there, which was £10. Nice. Then we have this one here, which was £5, and this one, another £5. So that's fantastic, very, very happy. Finally a winner. Let's see if we can get anything on the second one as well. And we've got a money bag, handshake, and cash. Let's see if we can get anything here. So we've got car, pound, plane, house, a double and a coin, necklace, income tax, watch and roll, purse and banknote, holiday, waterworks, money tree, pot of gold, pocket watch, battleship, safe, and one of those triangle things again. We need two numbers that add up to 10. 5 and 3. And then we need two identical numbers. 2 and 5. So nothing on that card, but I don't mind, because I've got 20 on that one. So perfect. Perfect, I spent £10 and I've got 20, so for £10 profit, perfect. Thanks for watching, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and if you did like this, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you later, bye.